Sebastian arrived in a cardboard suitcase sealed with a kiss from his mom. With a newspaper under his arm and over his head. Alone in the hall with his back to the wall, you could see he was one of a few. Spoke only when spoken to, and sometimes alone in his bed. Sing, sweet Sebastian, sing the sweetest song. Sing so sweet that while you sleep, your melody lingers on. Sebastian is led to a black-walled room. Red carpeting covers the floor. Someone is closing the door and raising the blind. Hiding his eyes so they won't look surprised when the hand reaches down for the note. One that his mother wrote and tied by a string to his neck. Sing, sweet Sebastian, sing the sweetest song. Sing so sweet that while you sleep, your melody lingers on. Waiting for the sunrise and the rest of his life to begin. Sebastian is wearing a grin under his nose. And out on the grass, he can hear it at last, the rush of a bird to his home.